I'm sure that most of you have listened to speak about coltan, no? Coltan is one of the most important components of the devices of the new technology, for example, mobiles, tablets, and such kind of things. So, what coltan is? Coltan is a mineral that is composed by tantalum and niobium. Coltan means columbine from niobium and tantalum from the same element. You know, but I don't know if you are related to chemical elements, but this is they are radioactive. There are two radioactive elements. So, what happened with coltan? Coltan has a lot of progress. You can focus this question from many standpoints. So, of course, I have no time to explain everything because even it's new for me. I'm trying to explain to my students. It's not just for you, for this class. But there are a lot of components to present. For example, this is the first thing I had to. What is the first? Okay. Well, this is. Well, I will speak about the production and supply. Coltan is used everywhere. But the most important country to mine this coltan is Congo. Congo produces about 80% of the consumer coltan of the rest of the world. Now there are some other countries such as Brazil, for example. What happened? You know, the problem is. Well, there are now a lot of new countries involved in it. But, you know, coltan is. Technology belongs to the first world countries. So, coltan, the benefits is not for the Congo or for Brazil. It's for the United States. The UK and so on. What happens? The problem is that this kind of product is located in only in very few places. For example, it's better to concentrate in Congo. What happened in Congo? Because in order to produce the coltan, there are a terrible war among tribes and with between Congo and Rwanda. So, what happened? Behind the coltan, behind our mobiles, there are slavery. You will find slavery. For example, for miners. For miners that are extracting the coltan in very unhuman condition. For example, these workers were paid maybe $10 a month to extract working hours and hours. And I don't remember exactly the quantity. How many dollars is paid one ton of coltan? But the comparison is completely exaggerated. So these kind of people are absolutely under human condition, and of course the benefits for these people are not in. The benefit are being used not for in order to build schools, to healthy governors and people around them. So now I wonder another question. It is told that these people become sick extracting the coltan. And now, what do you believe? Do you believe that if it is dangerous to use mobiles and tablets and these kind of things, we can be warned from authorities or not? I don't believe so. I believe that if there are dangerous, we will die and we will become sick, but nobody will warn us. Do you understand me? So my explanation is no good because I didn't have time to prepare this kind of question. This question is very important. So I read some information about one book that was written by Figueroa about Coltan. Somebody of you have read this book?
No, I've heard of it, but.
I believe that it will be very interesting, and I'm going to obtain this book. Because it's not only Coltan, I use this question, but I'm sure everybody knows that most of the world, if it's not most all of the world, the African world is all kind of minerals that has been extracted for to be used in the advanced countries. Do you know? Well, I cannot explain more. I am very sure, but I am very sorry because I cannot explain